your death and your past, your birth and your future, all the four are enjoyed by you by a same prism. You see all these four through a same prism, through a same glass. That is called your prajna, your individual consciousness. Listen carefully. If you feel your death is going to take away lot of things from you, and you are terrorized, afraid, frightened, don't know what to do about death, the same thing will exactly you will feel about your past. If you are feeling very threatened, frightened, overwhelmed by your birth, I don't know where I am going to be born, I don't know what will happen to me, I don't know how I am going to grow up, I don't know what kind of body I will get, I don't know what kind of parents I will get, I don't know what kind of people I will be surrounded by. If you have all this about your birth, you will have exactly same thing about your future. Listen. If you feel very calm, cool, comfortable, matured about your death, I know whatever I am integrated to, that cannot be taken away from me. If I am integrated to Paramashiva, that cannot be taken away from me. Understand your SDHD, self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial, does not have power over to steal your conscious treasures from you. For example, every day you have done sincerely Shiva Puja and lived very joyful, sattvic, vegetarian lifestyle. Suddenly your self-doubt or self-hatred, self-denial cannot take away that whole spiritual understandings and powerful cognitions you had. Maybe this SDHD can cloud your spiritual powers and sun, but cannot take it away.